An immigration group spoke out today about what it calls racial profiling. The Mississippi Immigrants Rights Alliance held a news conference today to talk about the search for a murder suspect last week. Officers broke down the door of a family's home. Mira says officers beat and bullied members of the family and destroyed parts of the home, saying it was a search for evidence. The family wrote a letter to U.S. Attorney General Eric Holder to request a full investigation.
What do you think should have been done differently?
Well, one, they need to do their research, and that seems to be a problem very often here in Jackson and in other places in Mississippi.
Rosie Lopez says she just bought the house 3 months before agents busted in looking for that murder suspect.